Man, Nancy, it sure is good to get down here in Mexico away from those kids.
I agree, honey. It's nice to get away from the children now and then.
Man, I hope I don't ever see those kids again. They're so annoying. I am just over it.
Oh, Frank, I agree. I wish that Tyler and Gavin would move out because they're a little too old to be living with us still at this age.
I agree. I know they'll need to move out soon. I'm going to make them. And we're going to have a party. Woohoo!
You're so silly, Frank. You have fun.
Didn't we, Sid?
We need a prank.
Oh no! Little Taco Bell! No! I wanted some!
So what happened between you and Gavin, Mary? I thought y'all would date.
Well, we were. But, he was just really mean to me. Always bullying me, and Sid is much more interesting. But also, Gavin always wanted me to be submissive, and I don't want to submit. I'm a strong woman. Sid submits to me, so that's why I like Sid better. Don't you submit to me, Sid?
This is going to be such a great trip.
Oh, I know. I'm excited about it. You know, it's just going to be good to get away from Mary and all of that, you know, all that stuff that
I can't stand Mary, dude. She's so annoying.
I know. I'm
you, why did you ever get with her?
I don't know. I just need a good rebound. That's all I'm saying.
You do.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. I'm just excited to get away from Sid, dude. That guy's weird.
Yeah. Well, you know, I love Sid. He's my friend and all. But, you know, there's no way him and Mary could find us all the way in Mexico.
Not a chance. No way. Is that actually them?
How? There's no way.
Sid and Mary.
Just don't let them see. There's no way. They're probably not going to Mexico. They're probably going to Canada or something.
Yeah, maybe.
I just don't understand why she was with Sid, though.
It's okay.
Hey,
man. It's all right.
You're fine. Come on, bud.
I hope this drink doesn't make me sick, Sid. It's a Coke.
I'm scared. It'll be okay, Sid. You're fine. Mary's here.
And then you moved to Mexico and get rich?
Oh yeah, man, I've made millions off this. In fact, I own this resort you're in right now.
Thanks for helping me out, Frank.
Coke and glass deck.
Frank, this right here will get you this whole resort one day. Thank you for that recipe. Thank you.
Bailamos, let the rhythm take you over. Bailamos, te quiero, amo mío. Bailamos, gonna live this time forever. Bailamos, te quiero, amo mío.
To our resort.
Oh, it feels so good to be here. That took forever.
We don't have to worry about Sid or Mary anymore.
I know, man. That was crazy. That we saw my
hair. All right, I'm gonna go put my stuff in here.
Let's go swimming. Woo! Tyler, look at this. Isn't this really neat?
This is so refreshing.
You know what? This is what I've been talking about. This is what we've needed.
No Sid. No growling or hissing at people. Just nice. Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to get a sunbathe, get a tan.
I'm good to be here.
This is awesome.
I love it.
Dad. Tyler, Gavin, what are you guys doing down here?
What are you doing here? How did you get here?
We've been down here hanging out with Hank. He owns this place.
We're trying to get away from everyone.
You know what? I probably said some negative things about you guys, but you know what? You guys can live with us as long as you want. You're free to stay with us.
Just get out of the way.
That's a hot dog.
Yeah, I'm currently eating a hot dog.
You put ketchup on it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey, Hank, you have to get your own drink. I brought the hot dogs and the chips.
What? I'm telling Mom.
Yeah, you wish.
I'm telling Mom.
She died a long time ago.
What?
If you wouldn't have stole my recipe and moved to Mexico like an idiot, you would have known that.
Why didn't you tell me, Frank?
You're just an idiot, that's why.
Yeah, Frank, what you're drinking right there is making me money right now. And who are you named after anyways? I was named after Grandpa Hank. You're probably named after, Frank?
Every time you eat one of those, you're putting money in my pocket.
You know, Frank, I'm really sorry about all this. I know I've charged you a couple $1,000 for this place, but from here on out, buddy, you can come free.
You're awesome, thank you.
This is such a nice motel. I love it. Oh yeah, what a great game. I wish it was in English, but we're in Mexico on vacation, so that's okay. Sid, what are you doing? Stay up there. Don't look at me.
Sorry.
You sleep up there.
Sorry.
Sid, it's your brother. I'm here.
It's camera action.
Hey, I'm not sleeping, Sid.
What are you doing here, Skip? This is supposed to be me and Sid and everyone else's vacation, not yours. Stop that with the light. What are you doing here?
I'm there for the vacation. Where's my dad?
Your bed's up there underneath Sid.
I thought it was that bed.
That one's for me. You can't have that one. Get it off.
I won't do it.
Yes, you will.
No.
Yes, you will. You will, Skid. You will submit to me.
I will most definitely not sleep in that crappy hole. Good night, Sid. Good night, man.
Good night, boys. Thank you for submitting to me.
Us to your co-worker's wedding. I appreciate that, Hank.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
To the bride and groom.
Hey, this wedding's awesome, man.
Yeah, it is. What's your name?
I'm Tyler.
Tyler. Forgot. Tyler. Met you first.
Hey, what are you doing here?
What's this, Hank? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm just joining this venue. I'm glad I was able to give you a little bit of money from my proceeds from the sale of my Coca-Cola Classic. So, yeah. Sad you couldn't, you know, afford to do this, but I helped you out, buddy.
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
That
is done, Bubba.
I don't understand a lick. I know this is last minute, Tyler, but I couldn't say no to Hank's invitation to his wedding.
It's okay. This is awesome, man.
I love this.
I know. I love it. Do you like this
band? This is kind of... I almost had this at my wedding.
You got married?
When I got eloped, remember?
You did get eloped, didn't you?
Yes, I almost had this.
I thought you canceled
that, though. Yeah, Frank told me not to, so I didn't, but I was planning on having them there.
Oh, okay. So you're not eloped.
Yeah.
Te quiero, amor mío. Como te quiero, como te quiero, como te quiero.
Isn't this the life, Tyler?
This is paradise.
This is amazing.
Away from everybody, just in Mexico.
I don't have to worry about a single person.
No, Sid or Mary.
Oh my word, speak of the devil.
What? Are you kidding me, Sid? I told you not to invite
Sid. I promise
Sid.
I didn't, Tyler.
Why is he here?
I didn't invite them. It wasn't my fault.
Oh, Sid, I'd love to get a tan.
Yeah,
well,
it's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
You know, Hank and Dad, Sid's over there with my ex. Like, what do you think I should do about it? I still have feelings for her.
Well, that's pretty tough, man, but when you really love something, if you let it go, it might come back to you someday.
That's true.
I totally agree with you, Frank. Only time I ever agree with you is that. You let it go and it flutters away out into the outer space, the universe. But if it comes back, Frank, you know how it is.
And I've come back, Frank.
I've come back as your brother. I've been down here in Mexico all these years with this Coca-Cola Classic company that I started off of your recipe. And it's all come full circle. Now we're back together.
That's awesome, Hank. I'm glad that that's happened.
Thanks, guys. I don't really know how that all applies to me, but I appreciate it.
Gavin, just buy my Coca Classic. That'll help everything.
Sid.
Sid, here. I'll help you swim.
Okay.
Here. Paddle your arms like a dog. There you go. Good boy. There you go. Can you swim?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. Go swim. He'll get it eventually.
Sid, what are you guys doing here? What are you doing here with my girl?
Get out of here, Gavin and Tyler. This is me and Sid's vacation. Go.
You know what, Gavin? I'm a better man than you'll ever be.
You think you're a better man than me, Sid, huh?
Yeah, Gavin, I'm a stronger man.
I have an idea. We'll do a diving contest, Gavin, and whoever wins, I'll date.
Diving contest, you guys. But I think it's a tie. I'll just date both of you.
I don't want both of us to date her.
Yeah, I'm sick of this, Sid. Let's just get rid of her.
Yeah, Gavin, let's get rid of Mary.
No, please, Gavin and Sid, no!
Hey, good push, Gavin. We pushed her in the pool. Yeah!
Good job, Gavin! I didn't like her anyway.
Yeah, finally she's gone out of our lives.
Good riddance, Mary. It serves you right.
I did CPR on you.
Just remember one thing, okay? In closing, share this. But here's the moral of the whole story, okay? When you steal somebody else's Coca-Cola glacé recipe and make millions, all you gotta do is apologize and everything will be good.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, waiting just around the bed.